face a vibration problem or vibration not working after the iOS 17 update on your iPhone? Well, here are three advanced steps that you can try on your iPhone to fix the vibration not working issues on your iPhone. So, let's get started. Before we start, turn off these quick settings and make sure to turn off Do Not Disturb mode, turn off silent mode, and turn off low power mode. After that, check your issue. If you still have any issues, try the following methods. Step 1. First off, check your hardware issues. Open the App Store, tap Search, type Check My Device. Now install this app. Tap Open. After that, scroll down. Find out the vibration setting. Tap Vibration Test. Tap again. Tap Test. If your phone vibrates, that means you don't have the hardware issue. But if this doesn't vibrate, then you have issues with your hardware. In that case, take your device to the Apple Store. But if this vibrates, but doesn't work for your device, try out the following process. Solution 1. Check your vibration settings. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap accessibility. Tap touch. Search. Scroll down. Enable vibration. Scroll up. Tap haptic touch. Set this to default. Quickly after that, open settings, scroll down, tap sound and haptic, tap ringtone, scroll up, tap haptic. Select the types of vibration that you like, or you can create your own custom vibration. From this, create a new vibration option. Solution 2, try to give reset to all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset, then tap on reset. Select reset all settings, and you will reset all settings. Be warned that by resetting all settings, your setting and password will be reset, so make sure to remember your password as well. So, this is how you can solve the vibration not working problem on your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, then hit the subscribe button, and if you have any kind of questions, then please write in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.